What is up, guys? Garden of One here. We are playing this with Seeker again. There he is. He is not ready. How dare he? Anyway, yeah, we're playing against humans. Seeker, you got all your troops, right?
Yeah, and ready.
Okay. I'm just gonna quickly check the tech tree. Hold on. Tech tree. Okay. It just doesn't seem right for, you know, units like this.
No. Something like armory tree would have worked better.
Yeah, or barracks or something like that.
Yeah.
Alright, so I need roughly about 11,200 experience. Yeah, roughly about that. That's a shitload in order to upgrade my, shit, what is it called? The artillery.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
How much do I need?
And I no longer have premium, so let's see how this goes.
Yeah, feel how all of us feel.
Although I can still get that 30-day premium thing. I can't believe I haven't done it yet.
Yeah, but you have to play 100 matches on this game.
Oh, this game?
Yeah, that's why in any Total War.
Oh.
Or I think. I believe it's like that because you have to play the game to get the premium of the game.
Okay, that would make a lot more sense if you think about it.
Yeah.
I mean, if it was the other games, then I would already have far more than enough.
Yeah, I know. That I know. How do I get the abilities and attributes?
Wait, I'm sorry. What did you just say? Abilities and attributes?
Yeah, because quickly click on your unit you're using now. On the left, there's three abilities and attributes.
I can't click on squad at the moment. Let me go to
no, not squad. At the tech tree, press armory, and then you'll see it there.
Oh, okay, yeah, armories. Oh, okay, yeah, there's a ton of different ones.
Yeah,
abilities just press and attributes.
One, and then the abilities and attributes, you get three, but I can only use two.
I've only ever been able to really use one.
Serious?
Yeah.
What are you, Rome, at the moment?
Yeah, I'm Rome. I'm using the tier 4.
See what's going on there. Yeah, you can click on squad as well.
Oh, okay. No, never mind. Going to the match. Okay, this place. Okay, now I see the arena. Usually it doesn't load me this close to it.
Yeah, now I see the burning buildings.
Okay, so we switched.
Yeah, because I was also that close. And okay, I understand.
That's very interesting.
Yeah, kind. Yeah, no, it is. Okay, so 5 players loading in. 4 players loading in.
Come on, PC, you can do this.
Come on.
89%. Yeah, no, I'm not going to win.
Two left, come on. I'll die 2018. I'll die. Okay, yeah, you're last.
Shit, I'm at 95%.
You know, I've been thinking about the whole day.
Chocolate?
No, that Armor 3.
Oh, Armor 3.
Yeah, I seriously can't wait.
I also can't wait.
Oh,
I just don't know if my PC's going to be able to handle it, because if you think about it, my PC struggles with this thing.
I believe it would be able to handle it. I believe so. Let me just quickly check something.
I'll just ask my brother to check the specs and stuff.
I'm busy checking it.
Here's a summary from PC Gamer. Armor 3 system requirements. OS Windows 7.
No, it needs
Vista,
2 gig RAM.
CPU, Intel Core
oh.
AI, no, definitely. You'll be able to. No, definitely. I can't see
okay,
how
cool.
There's a possibility that your PC can't run it.
Yeah, but it's such a huge game. I'm surprised.
Yeah.
It takes such little.
Yeah, Arma 2 is I don't know. Oh, yeah, Arma 2 is really, it's amazing game, but the system requirements are almost nothing. You can have on this game between 2 and 8 gig RAM. That is basically from lowest to highest. And then the graphics card is basically a 512 virtual RAM. So, wow. Yeah, which is the lowest one I know of. I've never seen
but it's such a big game. I don't understand it.
Yeah, well, don't complain.
Yeah, I'm not going to complain. I mean, bloody hell, I'm happy, but it reminds me of like Skyrim. That's how big the maps are. Okay, they get into formation.
Are they that? Yeah, they are that big. You're right.
Okay, watch out on the left-hand side. They can flank us. I'm going to make an arrow. They can flank us from there.
Yeah,
so
I know.
We need to watch out for that whole area.
Yeah, I need your swordsman on the left, because I won't be able to attack them.
Okay, I'm going to put my swordsman through the field, see if I can maybe find them.
Yes, please. Because, yeah, you see their swordsman there on the left, half in the field. Yeah, they're going to demolish my squad.
Okay.
Throw your pillar at them.
Okay.
Yeah, both squads pillar.
And I'm going to quickly send a nice turret in.
There's
to say
one
hello.
There's one rushing at you.
I knew it. Too bad for them. Too bad for them. I still have my artillery. Oh shit. Okay, they have quite a few reinforcements popping in soon. Ooh, we've got a nice direct hit with that. Do we have archers on our side? Because I think I could see. Oh yeah, we do.
And that's how you take out. Oh, I can't believe I just did that much damage.
Oh my word, I shot up trying to hit those spearmen. It missed and took out a lot of the swordsmen. So, you know, it also works.
Yeah, I'm gonna need your help here, definitely.
I'm almost done with these guys. We have other troops pushing in right behind you. Our teammates.
Yeah, because I need help.
Oh my word, my artillery has just been destroyed. Fucking run. Nope, artillery's done. Okay, our teammates are like flanking now. Okay, come on. Fucking finish that last guy. Whenever the enemy has such low health, there's always that one guy that just seems to not be able to die.
Yeah, that's the way. That's the way. We like.
This is going well.
This is going really well.
Oh, and dude, you might get MVP.
You sure?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Actually, you will. You're far ahead.
Yeah, if my units don't die now, losing. Can you believe it?
Wait, no. Well, I guess if everything's going well here, then it has to go bad somewhere.
Yeah,
I could see that the enemy seems to be pushing. They're attacking our teammates' archers on the right-hand side route, far right. So they're pushing toward. They're going to be going to our base.
To our base. Do you think we should go and defend?
Hold on. Let me just maybe.
How about you defend, or do you want to go and push forward?
I'm just going to quickly throw a couple arrows at these guys. I'll push back.
Okay, you'll push back.
Yeah, I'll push back. Oh, behind us. Horsemen. Behind.
I'm on my way. I don't know where I am.
Oh, we just charged each other.
Well done. Yeah, I got one or two. It's in. So, I think move through the grass to our base. Yeah, they're capturing our base.
Okay.
They're capturing our base. Fire on our base, please, with your artillery.
My artillery was destroyed.
Yeah, I see. Which means we might not make it in time, because look at all these units by our base.
No, it's over. Oh, come on.
I mean, really?
Of course this has to freaking happen. Where's our horsemen? Oh, there we go. Horsemen are also charging towards base. Oh shit, my men have just,
I know, I'm trying. Okay, you'll attack them, I'll run to our base.
Yeah. I'll hold them back. She didn't even realize. I was wondering, why haven't they made any progress? Okay, we're also taking their base, but it's not going to do shit if we don't stop them.
That's not going to do anything. We just need to do damage on someone in our base. I'm not going to make it in time. If it's going to be like this, I'm going to stay at the base the whole time defending it, because these other guys can't.
I have to agree. No, we lost.
Like,
we lost.
This one guy, player 9, what the hell did he do? He's got like 469 points overall.
No, you're kidding.
Yeah, no, I'm serious.
That, you gotta like, that's not even, that's... What, you, I mean... He barely did anything. How the hell did he get 469 overall?
No, I don't know.
That's like maybe taking out one squad.
Not even. It's taking a few hits. Or wow. Giving a few hits. That's it.
Wow.
Useless. Asshole.
I think that's the first time I heard you get so angry you swear.
Yeah, because... I mean, seriously, we could have won that.
Oh yeah, they're useless. That's pretty much how it always works. Teammates that you don't know are pretty much always useless.
Always. And I didn't even get to draw a dick this round. I think
that's why
I'm so frustrated.
Oh, wait. I did. I got... That's an odd word to, you know, say that. But yeah, I got to draw one, so I guess I'm kind of happy.
Yeah, I know. I think that's the only reason. But if... You know how much times they pair us up with the same people?
Yeah.
I've got some nice things to say to that guy.
I think that they have just very small server. Oh my word, the amount of XP I got for my sergeant is like nothing. And XP I got for my units is nothing as well.
How much did you get?
500 for most, and my artillery 400.
Exactly, I got 400 for each.
You're kidding.
Yeah.
You practically got MVP for our team. How the hell does that work? In fact, let me just check the scores. Yeah, if it wasn't for us losing, you would have had MVP.
I mean, really, why does it have to be like that?
I just got Blood Drinker, the achievement.
Blood Drinker.
Killed, yeah,
delicious.
Killed 10,000 enemy soldiers.
Now I'm hungry.
I am also hungry. My food's staring me in the face.
Oh, I'm wondering if I shoot or should not.
Should or should not what?
Do you think this blue XP is important?
Blue XP? Well, I mean, it's only really there to get just help you get more troops, or it's there to help you get new commanders. Other than that, that's all it's used for. It's different from World of Tanks and all that. What did I convince you to do?
You'll see.
That's gonna be good. You get a new swordsman or a new horse?
No, neither.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll see you next round.
Yeah, you will. Hopefully you'll like it, because I know I do.
I will do
a lot.
What must be done.
I have to... Wait a minute, let me just check something. That's a lot of gold just to get certain units. I got 600 gold, yay!
Oh, almost a new commander.
I've got, come on, 78% victories. Oh my word, yeah. I got 50% for barbarians and Romans, 50-50.
What?
That's insane.
No, I've got a 40-50-10.
40-50-10, wow. I've only really played as two guys, it looks like.
Yeah, and my unit types is 18% archers, 38% swordsmen, 3% javelin, 2% heavy artillery, 15% spear cavalry, and 24% spearmen.
I got 11% archers, 47% swordsmen, 4% javelin, 20% heavy artillery. Hold on. Okay, come on, load. 3% war dogs and 15% spear cavalry.
Okay. Yeah, our spear cavalry is exactly the same.
Yeah, my highest so far seems to be the swordsman.
The swordsman. No, mine is, I think it might also be the swordsman. It's either the swordsman or the Yeah, no, it's a swordsman.
Okay.
Yeah, of 38%.
Hey, check, there's also titles in this.
Yeah, I saw, but yeah, we haven't unlocked any of those. Clan
tag. Yeah, I'm busy looking at them now.
How do you get a clan?
Commanders, units, where does it say clan tag?
On the top, by title.
Oh, by title. Oh, yeah. Oh, I think you have to go online and register it like that.
If it is, I'll do it.
Oh yeah, that'd be awesome. We have our clan in this, in CSGO, which we're probably not going to be playing for a long time, and in the other things. Yeah, CSGO, I think I'm going to leave that for when I get my new PC, because...
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
This one can't really manage it.
Okay, oh, it's the same map with the Great Wall of China.
Oh yeah, this place. This place don't we usually lose?
Yeah, usually, but just try that tactic I told you and then hopefully we can... Yeah, just... Oh, you bought the...
Yeah, you say? Oh, the spikes.
Yeah, I think you forgot.
I forgot. Oh, yeah, wait a minute. We're defending the base, right?
Yeah, I think we should defend the base.
Well, then I should have just grabbed all artillery and then you can like defend the artillery while I shoot all enemies that come near the base.
Okay, or that are even far from it. Let's do that the next round.
Okay, and then we can just put spikes around the base and box it all in. We can literally just put spikes everywhere.
Yeah, and then I'll take the swordsman, yeah, and just spike it up.
Hey, I'm the third last guy to load in. Well, I was.
I didn't even read. The one time I'm looking at that, it happens.
Oh, wow.
But yeah, quickly see if you can see something different.
Just quickly checking out the map.
Okay.
Looking at all entrances. Wait a minute. Okay, let me just check. These guys... No, I don't. None of them look too familiar from any of the other matches. Alright, so that's the lookout points at up top at each side.
Yeah.
Alright.
Is this one guy that needs to load in already? Load in. Load in.
It's a very close quarters map.
Yeah, it is, kinda. But yeah, with the long range, you can just stand on this side and you will be able to shoot to the other base, so.
Yeah.
That's what's nice about this map.
Yeah, when I just set up on the outskirts of our, base. You know that part just at the end where it starts to slope up?
Yeah.
If I set up my artillery there, I can practically reach all the way to...
To the other side.
Effectively, I can almost just reach inside their castle.
Are you sure you can?
I don't think they would make the artilleries that strong. Well, there's only one way to find out.
Amazing.
That would be amazing.
Put it there and then just keep firing on the entrance.
Oh yeah, I'm literally just going to the whole point to artillery, as far as I see it, is just to weaken the enemy forces so that when they get here, there's practically none of them left. That's why I was thinking, like, I use three artilleries and you use three spearmen or swordsmen or whatever you want to use. And we just take them out like that.
Okay, I'll take 11.
Okay, how about let's switch?
Okay,
I'll do 10. Okay, you go to 5. Okay,
10.
Hold on. Okay, go to 5. Perfect. Okay.
Yeah.
Gotta quickly just...
Now, okay. Quickly see if you can spot something different. Just wait. Spot something different on my units.
Okay, where are your units? Oh, the head thing.
No.
The shield, the head thing. Wait a minute, where's your commander?
Not even the commander.
The color, maybe.
Yeah, the color.
Huh.
Yeah, but quickly look at the level.
Oh, shit! Level 5.
Yeah.
Nice. My word.
Are we gonna rush in or are we gonna wait? So we're defending.
How about you rush in? I'll keep my two troops here.
Okay, because I'm dying to try them out.
Oh yeah, go for it. We have drawn first
blood. Okay. Now we're fighting to mostly against tier 5 and 7, so tier 5 at 6. So maybe wait, I should go down until you reach tier 5.
Oh shit. So we're fighting four. Wait a minute. What is this thing? What are those? What is that archer symbol thing? That champion.
On the right there.
Yeah, those guys with the capes. What is that? That looks like a bomb. Are they petards?
No, it's not. It's slingshots.
I can reach into their base. I'm firing on inside on the their men in the base.
Straight in the middle.
Hey, check. They have the units I'm trying to get to. Trying to get.
Yeah, I can see. Oh, you got his commanders. Dead on.
Oh, nice.
He's not dead, but he was weakened like hell. You should have seen him. He stumbled back a few times.
Oh, yeah, I'm watching like... Oh, there we go. I love how they're just like, oh, nothing happened. Let's just all walk back to our normal spots. I'm gonna have fun. I love it when people just forget about their troops like that.
Yeah, we're gonna win this one.
Oh, okay, now he's moving. I'm just going to quickly plant one ahead. Oh, come on, keep moving. Whoa, alright, they set that up quickly. Now see, what they have there is the perfect base defenses.
Yeah, no, definitely.
Oh no, shit, that's gonna hit your troops.
No, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine.
Oh, thank goodness, it just went over.
I'm just gonna take down them, so...
Alright, I'm going to take on the guys on the left-hand side then. There we go. Alright, I'm gonna focus on those other bombs guys. Well, the guys I didn't know. I don't know of.
Okay, so these guys are damn strong.
Which guys?
The tier 5s.
Oh, the guys I want to get.
No, tier 5. My tier 5 spearmen.
Oh, okay. I thought you were talking about the enemy.
Yeah, no, they're... Yeah, I saw they almost took out some of my old squad, so... They're also extremely strong.
You know those guys I was talking about earlier? They look... Wait, isn't that a slingshot thing? Anyway,
yeah,
I'm just
going
to call them petards. Okay, they can shoot hell of a far.
No,
where they
are
now, they can shoot to the middle of the map.
Are you serious?
Yeah. So
man,
they got some hectic range on them. And, it's going to... They have fast mobility, lots of damage, hectic range, reload quickly. That's effectively what I have, but quite a lot stronger.
Okay.
Come on. Seriously, missed? How'd that miss? Oh, there they are. Okay, no, they're out of artillery's range now. Oh, we're going to be a sneak attack from the left-hand side.
Oh, look, there's elephants.
Elephants?
Yeah, that guy's got 3 elephants on the right side of the enemy base.
Oh, there!
Tier 6 elephants.
Oh, my word.
What commander is he? Oh, he's that other commander.
Check the health on those things.
I did not see.
Ooh, archers. Medium threat. Yeah, technically any fast moving thing is considered kind of like a threat to this.
Oh shit. I didn't even see my one unit is down.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh shit, yeah, I also only now see it. Oh no, gotta hit units. Okay, our base is still okay. Our base is under attack. As I say that. Literally. Alright, I think I know where they came from. Okay, I'm gonna say hello to the enemy's troops with that bullet.
Yeah, those slingshot guys are extremely strong.
Okay, where? Oh, I think they're at the back. Yeah, they're at the back. I'm gonna flank the shit out of them. Wait, no, they're not. Oh shit, they're tier 6, high threat.
Yeah. So I'm rather going to take down the notch with the tier 5s, because then we get high rank units that we can't face yet.
Oh yeah. Well, you can keep working at that. Remember, I'm gonna be switching to artillery, so.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch to my swordsman so I can put spikes.
Oh yeah, good point. Oh fuck, my artillery's been taken out. Clever bastard. Alright, so our base might be in trouble. Pretty sure that our teammate horsemen should have helped out. Actually, for some reason, they were invisible. There they go. There they are. Whoa, I am doing nothing to them.
Yeah, no, these guys... Yeah, I think I need them.
Okay, well, that one teammate's literally doing shit.
They do a lot of damage.
Ooh, a little small tier 5 unit flanking me. Ooh, we have slingshotters. These horsemen are useless. They're just waiting for my men to all die out. Oh shit, okay, there's more enemies in our base. Alright, our base is in major trouble. I am now dead in 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so let's rather do this and me and you defend the base because they are useless, our team.
Oh yeah, okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 squads going back to our base, and we have 1, 2, wait a minute, what the hell? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 squads in the enemy base, and they have elephants. Yo, those elephants are overpowered.
Well, it's elephants.
Oh my word. They literally just like jump up and then they hit the ground and just destroys everyone around them.
Yeah, but did you see as soon as they do that there's fire everywhere?
Yeah, that is very weird.
Okay, we win. Well, at least we win.
Oh, come on. You didn't get MVP.
Yeah, I know. Like, who's that cyber guy? It is... Oh, this guy here on the left with the swordsman.
I kind of expect him to be the guy with the elephants for some reason.
Yeah, me too. I literally went straight to see who it is. Okay. Well, I got the... And the most rewards for blocking and evading. At least I'm in the top 3.
And I've got the black screen.
Ooh, nice. Okay, I'm quickly switching to Rome.
Okay.
Roman Empire. I am Germanicus.
Yeah, the Roman soldiers, they got some very interesting voices.
Yeah. Names. And I just begin to lag.
Okay, I almost got 1,000 for each of my units.
Yeah, I'm just exiting the game.
Decapitated. Defend your base from capture. 42.
Okay. Nice.
Alright, I'm going to quickly end the episode here. So, hope everyone's enjoyed. Please like, subscribe for more, and we'll see you guys next time.